What did you wish you knew before you started Skive?
I wish I knew that I should have started 5 years back. And that is the main thing, that I wished I could have done it much, much before, as opposed to listening to too many people that you don't have the experience on the business side, or you are just an engineer. So where will you actually, how will you run a company, or how will you recruit people? You are an engineer or you are a researcher. And that was the main thing, that can you be confident enough to start a company, to be passionate about a product, and actually have I won't say expertise, but I would say passion to go forward with building the product. Because when you're building a product, you're not building alone. You're building with a team. You will recruit the right people with the right expertise if you don't have it. And if you look in that way, the sooner you start, the better it is. Assuming you have a product that customers want, and you have enough connections, or you have enough network where you can recruit the right number of people in the right geography with the right skill set. And looking back, I would say that is the main thing, that I should have started long, long time back, as opposed to working in a big company for about 6 years. I worked in Oracle for about 6 years. I should have worked there for maybe about 1 or 2 years and then started Skive right away, as opposed to spending so much time in a big company.